up her pants. Here's the matzah. Take one out. And you can put whatever toppings you like, but first we start with the matzah. Yours will probably go in a toaster oven. Of course, I'm here at a restaurant, and we're going to put our matzah on our tray. We're going to get some sauce, spread it out. Get your cheese. Sprinkle it on as much as you want. A little, a lot. You can have all your toppings ready to go. You can put pepperonis, you can put olives, you can put mushrooms. I'm gonna put some olives on mine. As much or as little as you want. And then you're just gonna put it right into your, I have a real oven of course because I actually work at a pizza restaurant. Then you're just gonna set it in the oven to bake. Usually about, I'd say 350 or so. Just about maybe 4 or 5 minutes. Doesn't take long at all. That's how you make a matzah pizza. Happy Passover!